9 to 12. Report to evac stations now.
Covenant, on the landing above us.
Good one. That burns. Hit the dirt.
Combat teams, repel borders until ops personnel are away. Good luck. You got it. All remaining crew and ops personnel, get the lifeboat. Fall back to evac station.
The life pods are launching. We should hurry. The Covenant are destroying the life pods. I really don't want us on that ring. Warning, blast doors closing. We have to use the ship's maintenance access ways. Follow the nav point, it will lead you to an opening. It looks like the Covenant wanted to catch you napping.
Let's go.
The damage to the superstructure is extensive. I don't know how much more abuse the Autumn can take. One last lifeboat. Quickly, get aboard before it launches.
Oh no. Oh no.
Yeah! Now would be a very good time to leave.
Punch it.
Ah, sir. We're disengaged, going for minimum safe distance.
We're gonna make it, aren't we, sir? I don't wanna die out here!
Look!
What is that thing, Lieutenant?
Hell if I know. We're landing on it.
Fiona! She's been hit!
I knew it! The Autumn's accelerating. Keyes is going in manual.
Heads up, everyone. This is it. We're entering the ring's atmosphere in 5.
Sure you wouldn't rather take a seat?
We'll be fine.
If I still had fingers, they'd be crossed. Are you all right? Can you move? The others... the impact. There's nothing we can do. Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound! They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion.